Well, that's impossible to answer because I work with so many great actors. But I'd say the first one was probably Vince Vaughn. Because he was, first of all, I was a huge fan of his. And then just seeing how willing he was to fail and just bring it on every take and raise the game of everybody who's working with him. He made you, forced you to play on a completely different level. So yeah, I learned a tremendous amount from him.